Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Whatever time of the... No, no, thank you. Hello. Hello. The truth is we don't know how to start this book. All right? So here we go. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Whatever time you're listening to this, welcome to the audiobook for It's Not What You Think, written by me and narrated by me. For the purposes of bespoke compartmentalisation during the course of this book, where Dickens went for episodes, Shakespeare went for stanzas, and the good Lord himself for chapter and verse, being a DJ, I've gone for top tens. If they were good enough for Moses and his commandments, they should be good enough for my book. Top 10 tabloid newspaper descriptions of me. 10. Genius. 9. Whiz kid. 8. Mogul. 7. Motormouth. 6. Ugly. 5. Megalomaniac. 4. Drunkard. 3. Tyrant. 2. Liar. Number 1. Tosser. As you can see, there have been countless occasions when I've done myself few favours in the public eye. After some deep thought and consideration on the road back to the real world, I can only conclude that this was because I reached the top of a mountain I never expected to climb. Once there, it's obvious to me now that I didn't have the first clue what to do next, so I jumped off. Far more fun than merely walking back down and having a rest before setting off in search of the next one, I thought. Wrong. As a 13-year-old paperboy, I never for a second imagined the tabloids I was then delivering would one day take me into their beloved bosom and splash me on their front covers with such regularity and for such varying reasons. Some good, some bad, some true, some fittingly published, but that's all part of the deal. Anyone that complains about it, famous people that is, have to realise they can't have their cake and eat it. The fatal mistake is to moan. If you don't like the bright lights and everything that comes with them, get off the stage.